As you might know, air exists. It is a fluid that surrounds us all, and because of that, it exerts pressure on everything next to it. In real life, air pressure is the highest toward the ground, and decreases quickly as you ascend in altitude. That is, there is physically less air around you as you go up. It's why you can't breathe as easily on mountains, and also why you need to know how to use oxygen masks on planes, just in case the plane's pressurization fails. This is just how the atmosphere works on the Earth. But, of all the real-life mechanics that you'd think they'd add to Terraria, I bet none of you would have thought of air pressure as being one of them. Like, why? And what's even weirder is that this air pressure or atmospheric density value doesn't even affect the air, or even the player breathing the air. It instead affects the water. Yeah, weird. That's because this air pressure factor, also called Atmo in Terraria's code, is a mechanic used to determine fishing power while fishing. Yeah, air pressure determines fishing power. Specifically, this value affects how many blocks of water you need to avoid a fishing power penalty. If you are very astute, and I mean very, very astute, you might have noticed that the minimum amount of water you need to fish decreases with altitude. For example, at the bottom of space, 80 blocks of water gives you a massive penalty fishing power, while at the top of the world, you can fish with 80 blocks of water just fine. All of this weirdness is thanks to the Atmo factor, which is a function of height. It is determined through this equation and looks something like this. Your exact graph, however, will vary depending on the surface height of your world, which you can determine here in T-Edit, as well as the size of your world, so make sure to edit those numbers correctly. If you want to play around with the math, I have a Desmos link in the description which you can play around with. But basically all you need to know is that this factor is almost always 1 in normal play. For example, in this medium world, all the way from the underworld to 572 feet in space, the factor is 1, meaning that there is no reduction in the amount of water tiles needed to have full fishing power. You still need a full 300 tiles to fish without a penalty. However, once you cross 572 feet, it begins to change. The tiles required starts to decrease, and thus the amount of fishing power you can get with small amounts of water changes as well. At 572 feet, you have a negative 75% reduction with 75 blocks of water, the same as the wiki says, but at 616 feet, you only have a minus 64% loss, and at 696 feet, you have no loss at all, even with just 75 blocks of water. Either way though, it's pretty strange why this factor exists. It's such a minor part of the game that almost no one notices, and it doesn't even seem to be based too much on reality, as atmospheric pressure shouldn't have this effect on water in real life. The only thing I could think of is it relating to sky lakes, but I'm pretty sure those have over 300 blocks of water anyway, so I don't know. Either way though, it's an interesting, if minor, bit of trivia about the game, and I'm pretty sure it is the most obscure yet. Hello, if you haven't subscribed yet, I ask you to subscribe, as over 80% of you are not as of current. Here's a few other similar videos if you enjoyed this one. Either way though, thank you for watching, and good day and goodbye.